This world is not my home, I'm just a passing through. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond the blue.
Archbishop Paulino Lukudu Loro, Emeritus Archbishop of the Catholic Archdiocese of Juba, drew his last breath in Nairobi, Kenya, Monday morning. The late Archbishop Lukudu Loro was rushed to Nairobi last Monday after he collapsed in Juba on Palm Sunday. He was temporarily admitted in Freedom Hospital in Juba before his referral. Archbishop Dr. Stephen Ameyu Martin Muller, the successor of the late Archbishop Lukudu Loro, has declared a four-day mourning from Monday 5th, April 2021.
My brothers and sisters in Christ and my fellow citizens of our great nation, I, your shepherd, by God's will and design, bring to you the saddest news of my entire life. My predecessor and father, his grace, Archbishop Paulino Lukudu Loro, a star that ceaselessly was shining over our church and nation for well over 70 years, as this morning flickered out in the Kenyan capital city of Nairobi. This tragic and saddest of all news will not affect only Catholic Church, but indeed the wider community of our South Sudan society. I therefore announce, beginning as from today, a four-day morning prayer for His Grace Archbishop Paulino Lukudu Loro, Father Pieces of Implications, on the content of the morning prayer. Let us pray for the soul of our dear bishop. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. Let the Lord of the Son of God may he rest in peace. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord. May he rest in peace. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
For the late Archbishop Lukudu Loro, further pieces of information on the arrangement will be communicated to the public when they are available. May his soul rest in eternal peace.
Oh Lord, you know I have no friend like you. If heaven's not my home, then Lord, what will I do? The angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore.